Kesterke, and it is mid-June, and I'm out here trying to get some last tracks. Obviously, we don't have a whole lot for snow left, but it's still fun to come out here and try to hold some side hills in some June snow. This last season was hard, but it was good. Starting with a very unreliable sled, my custom-built Rev just wasn't holding up. Over 9,000 miles, and everything just falling apart. It seemed like every ride I had to fix something, and I generally spend more time wrenching than I did riding, even when I was out on the mountain. Decided to park my custom-built Rev out and buy an O2 RMK. Ran that for a couple months, and then was offered a great deal on this 09 M8, and been riding it since. Next year, just to really be able to consistently throw a whip and nail re-entries every time, and like always, pull more technical and harder, more complicated lines.